What is up, everyone? This is Ken here. Welcome back again to TechKren YouTube channel. Spectrum is what we have installed on our device. If you want a good kind of performance, good kind of gaming, battery, or you want to take a balance, then this might be a good thing for you. You need to try out this Magisk module. And yes, this is a Magisk module, so make sure your Magisk installed. We have the gaming profile. If you want to need extra 10 FPS, identical to performance in most areas other than the unlocked graphics performance. If you are a performance lover, then try this one. If you are having some lags, issues, etc., you can give it a try. We have the battery related settings. If you are having any kind of drain, idle drain, active drain, you can give it a try. And we also have the balance, which is a default kernel profile. So yes, it will maintain a balance between performance and battery backup related things. Of course, it's a Magisk module, so make sure you have Magisk installed, because without Magisk, things will not work for you. And installing Magisk, of course, you need to root your device, which means installing Magisk is kind of a rooting your device. If you're still looking at what is Magisk and what is root, if you want root or etc., sir, it's a Magisk module, so which means your device must be rooted. If you have installed, which means your device is rooted. We have this module, the module is called Ofus, AOFUS, and link for this thing is in the description. This is a universal project. I want to install this module to show you that how you can install this thing on a device. By the way, installation is quite simple and easy like other ones. As you can see, I have uninstalled this module from my device to show you. Click on install from storage, select this file, and after selecting this file, it should not take much time. As you can see, setting permissions and Ofus, AOFUS, link is in the description. As you can see, X2 final Spectrum, it will install the Spectrum app on your device, and then you'll be able to customize that. And by the way, after installation, you need to reboot your device. Sometimes you install and you see that you are not seeing any kind of results and something like that. Of course, so you, after installing this thing, you need to reboot your device. And after the reboot, you'll be able to customize your device, like customize what you want to do. For example, let me restart and let me just show you without even pausing and playing it like this. I'm not going to resume or pause video right now. Here I will show you the whole time, because it depends upon your device, which device you are using. It will take up to device or that how much time it will take to boot up on your device. But in my case, it shouldn't take much time. Let's just wait. By the way, I've tested it on WaveOS. You can try it in other custom rooms also. And in my case, WaveOS, I have installed on a Redmi Note 9 Pro. Redmi Note 9 Pro, Redmi Note 9 Pro Max, Redmi Note 9S and Poco M2 Pro. All of these four devices are compatible with this build. If you want to install WaveOS, I made a video on that, so make sure to check out that if you want to install WaveOS. WaveOS is just one of the best ever custom rooms out there, which you can try out on your device, especially for the MHL users. This is called WaveOS, and let me just show you that I've installed this module. And as you can see, Spectrum app is there. I thought I should share with you. As you can see, Spectrum app is there. And how to set up? It's quite simple. Just simply do this. I have already set it up. As you can see, granted super user rights. You need to grant the root permission and you're good to go. Very simple thing. Link is in the description. You already saw the installation process. So this is all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Have a nice day.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.